Ladies and gentlemen, I'm apologizing for the delay, but fortunately this delay was due to, I would say, exceptionally moving and kind-hearted circumstances. So I'm more reassured that you will kindly excuse this delay, all the more that I tend to be extremely punctual and always respect my commitments. All I can say for our foreign friends here is that if I have lived to see what I saw today and to be in front of you right now is thanks to the fact that our country is a democracy, that we respect our institutions and laws, and that we feel deeply and sincerely convinced as one more European country. Okay. Russia came out off guard, and maybe we have to cover some of the very loose discussion of the world. Because of Umstan or not, emotionality, Mr. Stojanovic,